their first loss of the season. Currently stand 2-0 in CCL tonight.
The
first pitch from
Reid. He's looked pretty good.
Was he drafted?
No, I think he was
drafted.
Yeah, that's really all I saw. Yeah, I would later. Right. He gets better.
This is outside third base. As he seeks 2-1 from Reid.
Are these guys on
the ball? You can see outside computer. Reid gets the side of Villagers 2-2.
What makes you want to do this league?
Right now.
He's good. We have a couple good D1 guys.
First pitch to Franklin, it's in there for the forces thus far.
He's been doing good this season.
There's the 0-1 from Reid to Franklin.
He's kind of one of those
The first pitch up into shallow left field. That ball is going to dunk. Those average downs.
I haven't seen
275.
And I haven't seen it swing. And I haven't seen it
take the first pitch. So, cut on a good pitch. And that ball right
now. The other kid's the last kid, Franklin. The Grambling kid could do.
Really good. Ball low and outside. Catching one of the big hit. Runners and scoring was at once every bar. Drum leads off. Here's the 1-1.
So it's like, and that's good.
Touches 92 miles an hour. Drum leads off. Here's the 1-2 pitch to David Martinez. Cut on a nice breath.
Come
on. Impressive innings for Bailey's here in the 8th as Reid delivers the first pitch. Right on the outside. Dotting the radar gun at 94 miles an hour as his fastest pitch has a 0-1 pitch. Just races off the outside well. He looks to get his batting average up to 250 as he swings and misses at that 1-1 fastball up in the zone. And as he gets a sign from Miller, here's the 1-2 pitch to Grant Robbins leading off the bottom of the knee. On the outside corner for a call strike, Grant Robbins can't believe it. They can use a few here in the 8th. As what seems to be an easygoing win by the foresters from the top of the 8th. Here's the 1-0. He lays off the high fastball. He's got it quickly. He gets a sign off the 2-0 pitch. This is on the outside. That's the 3-0 pitch. He's taking just low for ball four, so here Alexander as he has 4 on the ice. Reid gets a sign, here's the first pitch. He's at the first pitch, and skies is in the air. In form, pitch to one more. He's careful to get back in the swing. Low and outside for a ball. Completely blowing this fastball right by these catchers. T seeks the 1-1 pitch. Cut on and miss as Alexander leads off first. Rogers waiting on deck. Here's the 1-2. Drilled into the corner and left, but it's going to hook foul. 3 Forster lead. And the pitch. Breaking ball. Singling back in the 6th. Alexander leads off the outs. Here's the first pitch to Rogers as he fouls that one straight back. That one won. Pay for going 10-0 this summer. 0-1 pitch. Scott in the air foul on the right side. 2 pitch. Reid gets the sign, kicks, and delivers. Can't get him to chase the high fastball. Rogers looking to get his average above 250. As he sees the 1-2 pitch in the dirt and outside. Count moves. Alexander takes his lead off first. Here's the 2-2 to Jacob Rogers. And the pitch is grounded through the hole. Side for a base hit. Jacob Rogers picks the thing to break out with one big swing here as his team is down by 4. Runners lead off. First pitch from Bailey Reid. Boone goes around. Crenshaw off first base. Running for Jacob Rogers. Here's the 0-1 to Jake Boone. He takes out on the outside corner. Quick call to Brett. Here's the 0-2 pitch from Reid to Boone. blowing away for ball one. Want to swing to bring the catch within 1 year. Here's the 1-2 to be in. First and second, two outs. And the 2-2 pitch. In this direction, the three runners are going to stay put. Throw down to second. Big hit here with two outs in the bottom of the eighth. 3-2 from Reid. And the payoff. Rushed down the right field line, but foul. Runners will go again. Alexander off second. Crenshaw off first. Here's the payoff pitch. Is that the outside and a foul above the booth? We'll see what he throws here. Payoff pitch to Boone. Runners go. Boone takes side for ball four. So he reaches base. Base is loaded. The catch will get the first pitch to Andrew Brown as Reid gets a sign. Pitch and delivers. In there, ball strike on the outside. 7-3. Here's the 0-1. Taking high and outside for ball one. Look to come back here, giving up five runs in the top half of the eighth inning. Here's the 1-1. Cut on and miss, but strike two, Boone draw. Making the tie game. Alexander off third, Crenshaw off second, Boone off first. Here's the 1-2, Boone draw. Foul back, 1-2, so Boone draw fights our loss at home. Here's the 1-2 pitch to Boone draw. Breaking ball.